another video. I'm be trying to get the white duffel bag. I'll be showing y'all how to get the white duffel bag. So I'll be set a timer for like 25 minutes. This is no edited. This is trying to get a white duffel bag. Cause I can't did it and it's taking too long. I'm just gonna just get off like Instagram shit. So I'm gonna ask Siri to set a timer for 25 minutes. Siri, set a timer for 25 minutes.
25 minutes. Counting down.
Alright, just asked her. So, what you want to do? You can have a rubber band or a mask. Because you want to use it into the, like, the string of the mask. And, like, you want to hold it up. And, like, wrap it around your controller. You don't have to always have a fucking rubber band. Look, I'm wrapping around my controller. See? Like that. Hold on. Boom. It's not a hard thing. This is easy. Alright, just like that. Have my mic muted probably or on 5 minutes.
Hello. Hate doing the whooping birds. Cause I want the fucking white duffel bag. Damn. This is gonna take forever though, for real, for real. It's gonna take like 25 minutes per time. I gotta share. I'm probably just gonna watch an anime or something. For like, cause you know when you watch an anime, you know they be like 24 minutes. At least like minimal, basically. Did y'all watch that last video? He was telling me, like, this kid was like, use a B11. Hold up. Let me go to it. God damn.
25 minutes. Alright. So, I'm just gonna let this shit just dupe out.
Controller joins, then you press launch, and then it goes into creative. Now it's connecting, he says, then you can play and have fun. So this is the result. Now they can both play in creative. I hope that helps somebody out. Boys, everyone...
Hey, I'm mad because I'm in a fucking Tesla and all drive a...
This is motherfucking Lil Tay 10 years later.
They're the color...
Now, I know what you're probably thinking, you're at a great disadvantage, but if you follow these few urban survival guides, you will live to see another day. Now, what you're going to want to immediately do is thumb on the barrel. Now, he knows he's at a disadvantage. If the Looney Tune theory is correct, the bullet is going to go off of my thumb and ricochet back onto him. So what you're going to want to do immediately is and wallet. Keys and wallet. So you rob him, okay? So then he's going to back up, and you're going to live to see another day. Now, what you do not want to do is immediately take the gun and point it back at him. Because if you do that, now he has you at a disadvantage. You're going to have to give him his keys and wallet back, and then he's going to take your keys and your wallet. And honestly, you really do not want that. So if you follow us for more survival safety guides, we'll be able to help you in your day-to-day journey.
All right, remember... Disarm the gun. First thing you gotta do. Let's see this point face. Remember, you disarm your gun. First thing you have to do always is move into the front of the
Alright, see, I'm gonna wait 5 minutes. Siri, set a timer for 5 minutes. Cause what I wanna do, I might freeze the mask, so that's what you gotta do. So wait 5 minutes and then I'll come back. My mic on mute.
Alright, so after 5 minutes, you wanna take your rubber band or a fucking face mask, whatever you use, to off your controller. Like, doesn't fucking matter. Then take it off, take this shit off real quick. And you wanna delete your bird. Fucking bird. Yeah, your bird. Not this shit. Yeah. Or whatever bird did you use. Make sure you don't use the ham, cause you can't do that bird. You know what I mean? Beach bombs. And you wanna shortlist the actors. See, I just see that white duffel bag right there. I just passed one too. So what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna find a Christmas mask. See, like this. But I don't think you wanna either use the red stocking mask or some other mask. It doesn't matter, I think. But mainly you want to use the red stalking mask because it helps. I don't know why everybody just use that mask. So I'm gonna go into recently shortlist. No, damn. Ah, fuck, I don't got it. Alright. Look at that. I can really pull the outfit online. That's another white double bag I just passed. I'm just going shortlist to my actors. We're not doing no edits because I don't want to think y'all think my videos are fake. So, yeah. Mute my mic for a little bit. Just deleted my GTA Online character. I can't find this outfit, bro. I'm trying to get the white duffel bag for show the other fucking video. And I might be streaming of me trading modded cards, so. Red one. That's the black one. What is that? I'm just getting hella. Oh yeah. Hella duffel bags. It's got a whole. I'm just gonna just freeze my shit. This shit gonna take forever though. I haven't did this shit in like a little minute. How do niggas just do this shit all day? How can you just sit here No offense, bro, but like, how can y'all just sit here and just do this shit? Like, by just streaming? Not like a single problem. Like, how can y'all just sit here and just do this shit all day a day? Like, I just can't sit here trying to freeze a damn Christmas mask and try to get a white duffel. I don't fucking know. Like, damn. Can you even freeze this Christmas mask? Yeah, I don't fucking think so. Damn, you know, this shit gonna take a long time. What's this? My Christmas mask. Look at that shit. Give me a damn Christmas mask, bruh. So I get on with this fucking video. Been live streaming right here for like over 25 minutes. How long they gonna be asleep? Sorry guys, it's just taking a long ass time, bro. Alright, bro, what the fuck? Nah, bro, that nigga going out down bad. This nigga really want to pull up to my house saying, where am I at, nigga? I will knock you out, nigga. You only 12. Damn, bro. Fuck out of here. Stop getting my business, nigga. You don't know where I live. Oh, this duffel bag is gonna take forever to get. Damn it, fucked up. Beat you. What is this? Oh, I got a Christmas mask. Let's go. Alright. Should I freeze the bastard? No. Fuck. What is this duffel bag? Black? White? Because I want a white duffel. I gotta get it. Oh, this shit's gonna take forever. I should've just fucking... Ooh. It's not like some blue jogger, so I'm just gonna take them. And I'm leaving this dude group chat because I'm tired. Fucking weird. He did the transfer glitch. You watch Death Note? Oh. Wait, you? Oh, you really watched that anime, Boruto? I watched it. It's like it's not a good anime. Yeah, go watch. You, My Hero Academia? As you read the manga, he has 12 quirks. You know that? I already got you. Yeah, you gotta watch that. What? That's just kinda good. It was so much fucking hentai in that shit. Come on, can I get the white duffel bag with a Christmas mask already? Oh my fucking god. Okay, let me 1v1 this kid. When I 1v1, I'm about just gonna block him. Cause like, he's getting on my nerves. I'm trying to get something out of director mode. Wait, do you know how to kick people? Yeah. I'm the owner. I don't think so. I think you're the owner. Yeah. I'm about to invite somebody and 1v1 them with snipers. Yeah, I left my game on. About to just invite him to this fucking party. As he talk trash, just let him. He's disabled. I know. And he's stingy as hell. Alright, Gook, you trying to 1v1 with snipers, bro, cause like... Say Gook, bro. Alright, bet. Okay. What? You get it, babe. He wants me to do a LMG. Oh, I said snipers only. Because he don't know how to snipe. Oh. Exactly. But, hey, I'm going to up the score on him again. I guess. I mean, I'm better than you. Bro, I'm better than you. How am I crying? Look at him. He says he's been going to leave because he's scared to what he would be. And then look, he's going to get one of his friends on me as well. I 2v1'd him. That's all he does. He's scared to fight me. He runs behind his friends.
already finished that, and I finished the manga. Yeah. All right, let me... he said combat LMG, and I'm gonna draw them real quickly. I'm gonna crack a little baby. The fuck? It says he's 399. Oh, I gotta refresh. Oh shit. Alright. Good. Of course it spawns you right here. Alright. Yeah, I'm so rusty at this. I gotta craft this one. Yo, what the f- oh. And I'm gonna post this dude on. I'm gonna put this guy on YouTube as well. It's fucking Gook guy. Your name is fucking Gook. Please spawn right by me. Oh, this kid gonna bite me so I can open it.
strong as hell. Oh my fuck. Sheesh. Fuck, I'm dead. Damn, that is so... He just... Those are the two easiest stuff you should have learned in grade school. Fuck, I'm dead.
How? I'm gonna end this broadcast.